Wednesday late in the day, maybe in the evening as well, and into Thursday.
All right, great. Our next news is tomorrow morning at 6 o'clock. Stay up to date around the clock with the WSBT 22 News app. Have a good night.